Hello and welcome to this new lesson. In this lesson you will learn more about how to become a pro at writing classes. We will start out with how you can discover which classes you should be implementing. Have a look at this description of a task that should be programmed. In a social network, people can send messages to their friends and they can see pictures that their friends like. How do we know what classes might make sense in this situation? There's a very simple rule. Look for nouns in the problem description. Many of them can be good candidates for classes. So we might want to make a class person or message. What about friend? Well, a friend is just a kind of person, so we might not be using that one. So it's not that every noun turns into a class, but the nouns give us a good idea where to start. What about methods? Well, methods are verbs. For example, here, sending would correspond to a method. And in object-oriented programming, there's this core belief that a method belongs to a class. There is a single class that is responsible for sending. And so we would want to make a choice. Is it the person class that has a send method? Or is it the message class that has a send method? Or maybe there's another class that we haven't yet discovered, maybe a mailbox class. We're not going to get into details about this application. Here I just wanted to point out the noun-verb rules. Nouns are good candidates for classes. Verbs are good candidates for methods. And I wanted to remind you that each method is the responsibility of a single class. In this lesson, we'll be implementing a fairly complex program, and we'll start out by discovering the classes that we need. The program that we want to develop deals with car sharing. So we know car sharing is great. Means less waste, less environmental damage. People travel together when they can. So we want to write an application that simulates car sharing so that we can learn how to make it better. Here is a problem description. So cars can pick up people whose destination is along the way of their own. The simulation should read information about cars and passengers and print out who has been driven where. What I'd like you to do is to read through this description and tell me what might make some good classes to implement a program that does this car sharing simulation. Let me give you a few choices. Which of these do you think would work out? Check all that apply.